Today's chord of the day is E minor 9. I'm going to play open E, which is the root note. I'm not going to play the A string. Then we're going to play 4D, which is the F sharp, which is the major 9. I'm going to play G, which is the minor 3rd, so it's G string open. Then we're going to play the 3rd fret on the B string, which is D, and that's the minor 7. Then we'll play open E on the high E.